Welcome to 10 or Share channel. Have you encountered that your iPad are oversized lag, freezing or black screen? If you have problems in using iTunes to fix it. There are 4 ways to restore iOS firmware without iTunes. Way 1. Force restart iPad without computer. When you are on a business or holiday travel but don't have internet access or PC with you, you can use follow step below. Hold your iPad's power button and the home button simultaneously. Then pressing for 10 seconds until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Release all buttons and wait for your iPad to restart. If it doesn't work, then you can try way 2. Restore iPad in setting panel without computer. In this method, your data will completely get erased. Make sure you have taken a backup of your iPad. You can select the settings app on your iPad. Then general. Reset. Erase all content and settings. Confirm erase. The Apple logo will appear on screen now, and then wait for a few minutes. The iPad becomes fresh as new and you can restart it to configure again after that. Way 3. Restore iPad and find my iPad. In this way, you need to have a computer and all data will be removed in your iPad. Remember, have a backup before you start it. In iPad, go to Settings, click your Apple ID name, and then Find My iPad. Make sure to turn on the option Find My iPad. Then turn on your computer and go to www.icloud.com/find. Log in your iCloud account. Click on All Devices. Then choose iPad. Erase iPad. And confirm to erase. Then your iPad will receive an Apple ID verification code. Enter it on the web and sign in. Now, your device will be reset back to factory settings. When it's done, the iPad becomes fresh as new, and you can set up again. Way 4. Restore iPad using ReiBoot without data loss. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. You need to connect your iPad to computer by using USB cable. Press home button and power button at the same time until your iPad comes to recovery mode. Once recognized, then go to Repair Operating System. Click Fix Now for standard repair. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting and download firmware. Then, we can launch repair now. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPad is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to 10orshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.